What's up, y'all? Yes, sir, we back. We about to go on a beach day, right? A beach day with the squad. Yes, sir, we's ready. Key up there in, cause she didn't cuss out by her boo. Stella over there, new girl, say what's up. Yes, we going to the beach day today. But it's thunderstorming outside, so I hope where we go is, you know, nice, clear skies. You gotta talk up, baby. They can't hear you. I can barely hear you, baby. We got Emma back there. She talking to her boo from Belgium.
Emma's so annoying.
Trying to live it up. The cabanas are in formation. Shay still don't know what she's doing.
I'm just following
her. Key looking lost still. Key, go ahead, get in the camera. Look good. Go ahead. Show off. Show off, Key. Ooh. Babe, what's going on with yours over here? She don't know what she's doing either. Look at them trying to fix these cabanas up. She don't know what she's doing. Key don't ever know what she's doing.
Yes, I do the direction. Right here.
Shay out here looking like Bob the Builder. He look like he half know what he's doing, but I don't know. You ever done this before?
No.
Let's see. Let's go see Coach Andrew. I don't think Andrew knows what he's doing either.
He's getting it down there. It's hard sand though.
What's up, E? Say what's up to the camera, E.
What's up?
cute. Woo! Baby, what you doing? Huh? Emma tallest. Ain't no way she's standing up. Holy shit!
Babe.
Oh, this water is salty.
I know.
At least my cat will be purified.
Hold on. Ain't no way Emma's standing up, bro. Bro, I'm about to drown.
You gotta hold me. You can't drown. You can't drown, Ariel. You can't drown.
This is salty.
We gotta get on with Key. Key, wait for us.
Babe.
Wait for us. No.
I got you.
Emma, wait. I'm doing an interview. I'm interviewing y'all. Oh, come over here because it's too much music.
See, listen, look at you. Look at you. Oh, man, go.
YouTube content is going to make me money in the next few years.
There you go.
No matter if it's gaming or basketball or real life. Maybe you know, people like you yourself. Okay, question. Here is Leilani Mitchell.
Hi.
Emma Miesemann. I got a question for you guys. You know, because I grabbed Dolphin by the fin because I'm a mermaid, Ariel, of course. And I told him to take me for a ride really quickly. He took me for a ride. We took a couple dips. But I wanted to ask you guys. When I got done with him, I said, okay, I'll see you next time. What did he say to you guys? I saw you guys chasing the dolphins. What did the dolphins have to say to you?
They were asking for some fish, but we didn't have any.
Okay, for you, what did the dolphin ask you?
Swim with us? I don't know. What kind of question is that?
I mean, I saw you guys swimming with the dolphins. I just wanted to know, was there any dialogue between?
Yeah, they said they were hungry, but we said we just want to watch you play. We just want to swim. So
they probably like to go away.
If you look out there, they're still jumping and playing.
You're both fish size. I'm just surprised they didn't take.
She rude.
She rude. Our interview done. AP out. Listen, y'all, I just want y'all to know, I swam with the dolphins. This is not cap. This is no cap. I swam with the dolphins. As you can see, they taking a peek every now and then, pretty much saying, hello, Aerial Powers, we miss you. And I'm just telling them, you know, do your thing, going along with nature. It was pretty crazy to swim with the dolphins. I mean, I grabbed one by the fin, and I told him to take me for a ride.
We did a little couple dips on the water, you know, surf some waves. And then it was all good. And I told them I had to go back with my team because they was a little jealous. But it's been a crazy day out with the beach, you know, with the family on the beach, you know. But my family's out there, you know. Ariel, the little mermaid, ain't here, so I had to whisper something to him and it'll take me for a ride, you know, something light.
You're so funny. It's hot.
Right now, y'all, we just chilling. We didn't have what, Key? Huh? Well, we had Key about, what, 2 hours in the sun?
Yes, yes, I'm in the shade.
He ain't trying to get no more tan.
Tan, no.
I need to fix my tan. I didn't wear a sports bra the day before, and my sports bra tan is hanging out.
That sandwich put me to sleep.
Look, so clearly, good. Look at this. Clearly, the sandwich is good. I got all the toppings and stuff on my thigh. It's so good, man.
Dolphins are out far. When they were over here, they were right in the dolphins area. They're probably at least 20 yards.
Y'all, we made it back to IMG, man.
I'm exhausted, clearly.
We is tired. We about to shower up, lay down, some basketball games on. Lay Lonnie in the back. What you about to do, Lay Lonnie?
Take a shower, wash the sand out of my hair.
Wash the sand out of her hair, take
wash
a shower.
The sand out my
hair. Hey, y'all.
You want to get in the pool?
Say, what you about to do?
I'm about to.
Y'all
want to
get in the pool?
You
want to
get food?
I'm staying. She said pool. She said pool.
I don't
want to
get in.
Hell no, I don't want to get in the pool. She talking about crabs.
What a crab legs.
Why you ain't two inches long?
See how that work? You see how that work?
You is late. I ain't had a crush since 9 a.m. She late, y'all. What you want to eat?
I don't want some carbs. We're not putting this in the video.
We putting all of this. We all put E in the video. E, how'd you like the beach day with the team?
I had a great time. I don't always do well in the sun, but I toughed it out.
Nah, he toughed it out. He got our cabanas ready. The cabanas look good.
Sliced off a little bit of my hand. It was nice.
Oh, yeah. He kind of sliced his hand up. Besides that, you did everything.
It's not my shooting hand. I'll be okay.
But we don't have our key, do we?
Ha ha.